We have over 100,000 students who are in our school system every day. And those students leave and go homes, go back home to places where those families may not be able to provide the needed resources for their children every day.
Now that Shelby County school leaders have decided to extend spring break for a week due to coronavirus concerns, the next step is making sure children have access to food during that break. It's something SES says will need to be a team effort.
Everyone needs to look in their pantry to see what they have. Mm-hmm. We're asking all church members, all community members, let's work together.
The YMCA of Memphis is one of those groups stepping up to help families that are impacted by these school closings. It will work to provide childcare during this time and meals through the Y on the Fly program.
When school's out, we are there to help these kids, and we're providing care for the parents who really need us.
Volunteers with the Mid-South Food Bank also working to prepare 14-day food boxes of non-perishable food items to support families. A community coming together to give students access to meals, educational programming, books, and a clean, safe space.
And we're working closely with the health department to make sure that everybody stays safe and that we're doing our part to educate people.
Now, in addition to donations, the Mid-South Food Bank also needs volunteers to come out next week and put these boxes together. You can find more information on our website. Reporting live downtown, Janae Lewis, WREG News Channel 3.